Hello everyone, Xenoblade here, and welcome back to more Let's Play Xenoblade Chronicles 3. Last time, we defeated End and freed Queen Melia. This time, that's a lot of them. I don't think we can take on that many. Thankfully, we're not taking on that many, so. Let's do it. There's one
Thank you. I had accounted for this, but these numbers.
I know, but it's the only way.
Right. The call shouldn't be too far now. Come on, hang in there.
Oh, good. Looks like we managed not to hit you.
Monica!
We've been trying to aim for the highest energy signatures. Score one for us.
Good call! You're not going back!
Hmm? Well, you know, I got curious and wanted to see the face of our real enemy with my own eyes. So, here I am.
I thought I'd drop by, since the attacks wouldn't let up. And what do I see but you dags having a picnic?
Gondor!
The Queen?
We got her out safely. It's just us and Zed. Our real enemy, finally.
Right on. Then you won't mind a little company.
What are you coming for?
What for? Well, you know. The head honcho's bigging it up in there, ain't he? I got curious. Gotta see the big bad with my own eyes, right? Huh? You want to clue me in on the joke?
Sorry. Deja vu, or something like that.
Huh?
Thank you. Thanks to you, now I can say definitively, there are things in this world. We must protect.
Well, with
everyone's
that...
Everyone's lending us their strength. It's all riding on us.
New allies. Origin, but, yeah, no. Still won't be useful.
This place, not bad. Not bad at all.
Can't wait to find... place to rest, though.
Thank you.
Get rest.
We could do with some food.
And we can level up. 68.
I definitely feel stronger.
Nice one. This one to probably end. Nice duo to end on. Save.
It's good to keep a record.
Cook. Have the last meal.
Leave to Manana!
Phew!
I couldn't eat another bite.
This was a little disturbing fight. Not intentionally, but hey.
You think you're all that, do ya?
Come here! I've got something for you! Thank you! Enemy's broken away from me!
Eyes over here! There's a fight!
I'm sorry.
You guys pushed him right close to the edge and I couldn't even get behind. Gigantic.
Whoa, check this place out.
Or maybe four gigantic Mobiuses. Avoid them. Impressive that we can. The range must be really small. Especially if it's Elite One, we're definitely not fighting that. We'll eventually fight all these unique monsters. Of course, I'll do it off screen for you, because honestly, that's more fun for me.
You've
got to be joking.
Can't let you show me
guys. Let's just do a quick interlinking check on the soul tree. Reduces heat, cancelling arts. Oh, I really want that though.
You found power.
Still don't have enough for sacred cannon. Actually, do I have enough for? Nope, I don't have enough for arts canceling. So, you arts canceling anywhere?
You might want to use this.
Yeah. Cheers, biggies.
Thomas eyes. Don't have enough for it. So you already have that. You don't have artist cancelling, so I will.
Hey, try this out for size.
I will, thanks. Whoa, new power.
Eventually get this, and obviously this. Let's go! We're in. Mainly because I'm sure this is a boss arena.
Look at all you roaches scurrying out of the woodwork. You've got some guts, Ouroboros. X.
You want Zed, right? Well, you can't have him.
You still think you're calling the shots here? I'll prove you wrong, once and for all.
before.
How about it?
Will there be more room?
Thank you.
Perfect. Zion. Doing that? Does she fade eventually? Someone find out for me. So if she just keeps glowing like that. Yeah, that's disappointing. We'll continue on though.
Poor Colton not to get proper assault.
But they're never gonna beat us.
Huh? Is that?
Oops! They found us.
Is that a dog? Yes. Are we going to fight? No. Try to, but we're not fighting it. odd triangular shard. What are those for? Seriously. There's an storage tower.
Wonder what's inside.
Something for fun.
Warm welcome to you, Ouroboros. Long have I waited.
Mimi. We'll end it here.
gas goo.
I've got an idea! Bravo! Reactivation. Big bang implosion.
Soul. Nice topple.
Let's bring it home.
Cool. Reactivation. Yep, weapon is at the fight. Ah, we were so close!
It's probably because of... Yes, I know. I know. Actually, give me a moment. Oh, we don't have any normal points.
If you wish to be seen, you shall have to accept me.
Probably because of just being screwed out of one of our attacks. Also because of the goddamn shield.
Give it up.
If you could raise the shield much easier, we probably would. Also because of that attack. That attack is just bullshit. I'm sorry, Monica. Well, this is not as bad as Laura Fia. Goddamn. Does it get killed at that point? Back ash. Brave assault. Perfect.
This isn't the end.
710 damage.
I'll show you!
Just one!
Why bounce?
you don't. That is perfect timing. Bravo! Bravo!
I might have the answer!
I'll make it! Only!
Amazing! Please say there's some more Mortal Strike. Please. Because I think it would be fun. Nope. Error isn't. We're just popping right through him now. We can...
Come on now! Go up to the back!
Deuce all! Perfect. Really? Guys. Also, that attack, also BS. Because it just insta-kills you, it's stupid! You can't do much about it once it catches you. Like, I get where I'm trying to do with that attack, but it does not work as well as they think it does. Going on the side is not a good idea. Oh, did not get it. I'm gonna heal. Heal again.
Nice.
Do you think this plan might work? I use my thinking muscle for this. I'm coming right up!
great result. Next time.
This fight isn't ending anytime soon. Uni, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine, innit? You haven't chipped a nail or anything, have you?
Next time, we'll take the elevator. And hopefully reach the nucleus of origin. See you guys then.
We should probably...
Why can't I just... pause there? I don't know. See you guys then. Xena and Zuma, signing out.
It's good to keep a record.